Hello, speaking. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda Wind Waker HD. So we are here once again. Okay. I'm doing so much work. Yo-Kai Watch 2. I just wanted to get to Havanya. All right. So where do we actually go? Okay, the Wind Temple. Okay. Where is this Wind Temple? Oh, go far. It's been such a long time since I played this. Oh, we can just warp. Okay. So I think we need to warp, like, okay. We need to warp here, I think. Okay, so that's the closest to there. So, what can we actually do? Okay. What? Okay, music changing. Far away, so far away from the dawn. Okay, what am I talking about? That's not even a song. I've seen so many random songs on this channel. Okay, so here is the wind. We're getting close to finishing this game. Okay. Okay, I think okay. We obviously cannot do this yet. Okay. The last sword's power is still not up. Perhaps I'm mistaken. I know I must hurry. Oh, it's so many balls. I mean, maybe it's because I have 6 subscribers now or something. I don't know. Okay. I want to look at this. How do I sing? I don't know. Okay, I think I can hit the guy. Okay, I probably shouldn't do that. That's kind of cute. All right, where? And guys, if you're someone who watches my videos, just thank you. There's another one. It's like, okay. And guys, if you watch my videos, I just like it, so color picto box. What does that even mean? I don't know even what that means. It's a guy. Okay, they're probably like all references and stuff I just don't get. Are there any more? Okay. 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 What is it going to be? Oh, yes, a joy pendant or something. Purple rupee. Do we need to go to like the ice thing or something? What was I doing? Like, come on, I'm wondering. Okay, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, we are back. I found it. And there's another tingle, but I've got so many balls. Wait, what? What is this meme? What is this meme? I don't get this meme. And what is that? What is that face? What even is that? Like, I don't even know what that face is. Like, what's that even from? I do not understand this meme. And there's so many more. There's so many. Oh my gosh, there's loads. Awesome. If that's you guys, by the way, thank you. Okay, so this is where we need to go. So hard, this thing. Okay. Okay. Someone sent me a ball or something. That's a cool drawing. Let's like that. That's so hard. I don't get that. Okay. So. I think what you have to do is you have to shoot a fire arrow. Okay. That's what you have to do. Oh my gosh, okay. Well, I think I sound weird because I was drinking. Alright. Oh my gosh, this is slippery, this ice. Oh no, I don't like ice physics. Open. What's it gonna be? Is it gonna be a joy pendant? Is it gonna be some Eagle's life? It's a treasure chart. I mean, I guess it's not a joy pendant, but oh my gosh, why do I do these things? Okay. So, okay. Alright. But by the way, that's you guys that's sending those photos. I really do appreciate it. If that's not, then that's fine, but I would really like it if those were you guys. Okay. I'm sorry Wrath of Gilgros is taking so long, but yeah. Coins and no walk in the park. And stop commenting in the comment section. I know you're doing it. Use the power save. I have a power save, but I won't use it for two reasons. One, because it's kind of hacking. I know it doesn't really matter because, like, they don't know and it's not like it's not like horrible hacking, like, and this is the main reason. It says, but because like, it's technically it's hacking the code, right? But yeah, sometimes you don't know if those hacks, you don't know if you can actually trust them, and it might corrupt my save. So yeah, that's why I don't want to use a power save. Plus it is kind of hacking, but yeah, that's the main reason. Okay. Now we got the iron boots. What? A kettle? Oh my gosh, those red flames on the kettle. Oh my goodness, okay. So, got the iron boots. Okay. So, yeah, I remember raging at this when I was a kid, but a bit more cautious now. Okay, so that someone showed a picture of something on a message on Tingle Island. Okay, so let's warp to Tingle Island. This is really cool. I love this feature where you can like send messages, and I need to put the iron boots on, don't I? Really help. There we go. Wait, what? Okay, I guess I have to walk up this way. Alright. This is really cool. Like, by the way, guys, if it's you sending messages, I really appreciate it. If it's not you, if it's other people in the channel sending messages, then yeah, I'm fine. If it's no one on the channel sending messages, I mean, I don't mind, but I would have really liked if you were sending messages. Okay, so let's walk to Tingle Island. I can't believe we're doing this. Oh, I do. Okay. Here we go. So, is there a message there? I saw. I can't believe we're actually doing this for one message. Is the message even there? Oh no. Okay, it can't have been far, because they're still on Tingle Island. Okay, is this off Tingle Island? If we go here, technically? Okay, yeah, that's off, so it can't have been too far. Is it there? I saw them take a selfie. Okay. The sharks. Stop bullying me. You know it's on Tingle Island. Is it like at the top of it somewhere? Okay, where is it? Okay. so it's there. Where is there? Oh, don't go away, shark. Okay. Is it? It might be there, actually. Could be. Where is this thing? I don't know. Okay, that doesn't count as Timber Island. Okay, we're checking off things on our list. Where is this? I officially do not know where this. What? For 1,000 rupees, that's crazy. Okay. Okay, this is technically weird. Where in the world could this thing be? Could it be like here? Where? Okay. Guys, I know this might be a weird time to end it, but I'm gonna end it here. Guys, hope you enjoyed this episode of Legend of Zelda Wind Waker HD. See you later. Very soon, I may add. Bye! See you later!